Hello, class. Strongbad could not be here today, so I will be filling in. My name is Homestar Warnell. Everyone, please take out paper and a number two pencil, and we will begin. Lesson one. Hi, Strongbad. I do believe I just told you my name is Homestar Warnell, but I'll let it slide this time. Have you ever made anything out of anything? Bye, Dan from FL. FL? Far off lands? Foreign leadership camp? Fish Lake? Oh, I got it. He's from Fish Lake. Well, Jerome, I once made a birthday present for Marzipan out of some of my old CDs I didn't like anymore and placed them in a decorative bag. And then I once made breakfast out of cold pizza and half and half. Oh, and one time, I made a whole set of coasters out of some old Sega tapes. And I made a pair of shoes out of a pair of shoe boxes.
Whoa, those are some fresh kicks there, Homestar.
Thanks, I know.
So anyways, Reg had the ball at the top of the key.
But this week, I will instruct you on how to make a wet computer out of Strongbad's computer. First, you need a 2-liter bottle of Mountain Dew. Then get Strongbad's computer. Apply liberally. Oops, we're out of time.
That's just my egg timer.
Class dismissed. Except for you, Jerome. Dang. This thing's like the never-ending soda. Never-ending soda.